Drivers, start your engines. I'm Angela Roach, and this is Behind the Wheel, powered by HireMaster. Although parking safety continues to be a concern in the industry, more opportunities continue to arise for women in trucking. Earlier this month, HireMaster exhibited at Accelerate, an industry conference leading and supporting and empowering women in trucking. A conference attendee, Miriam Arniero, has worked her way up the ladder at UPS. Arniero started as a part-time loader and now supervises 90 to 250 truck drivers. Arniero's message to women interested in the trucking industry is, quote, "Although driving a truck looks big and scary, anything can be managed if you learn the rules and have good business and safety practices," end quote. Arniero's story is just one of many women who have established a good livelihood in the trucking industry. If you're facing a challenge in the industry, be sure to tune into the Redline Report and check out HireMaster's Tip of the Week. With Christmas right around the corner, shopping for the perfect gift this year will be a little different due to the residual underlying issues of the pandemic. For years, retailers have been able to anticipate what holiday shopping would look like, but an intense plateau in the supply chain has disrupted this holiday season's expectations for retailers throughout the U.S. Slowing growth, excess inventory, rising inflation, and minimum wage hikes have impacted the peak season of holiday shopping. To combat these challenges, retailers have scaled back their efforts. Walmart, for example, hired 110,000 less seasonal workers than last year. Other retailers have looked at charging customers for returned items in an attempt to recoup on lost sales. Last week, we had a clip from Dr. Mark Manera of Supply Chain Fitness giving truck drivers tips while on the road. For this week's health and fitness tip, we go back out to Dr. Mark Manera for another great tip.
8 full body warm-up exercises for truck drivers.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind. You got me stuck on the thought of you. You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunshine in my eyes. You got those pretty eyes in your head. You know it.
Thank you for the great tip, Mark. You can find more tips from Mark on TikTok at Dr. Mark Manera. In the news this week, the ATA Truck Tonnage Index has reported the final findings for the month of October. According to the ATA, for-hire truck tonnage index has increased by 2.8% compared to October of 2021. However, on a month-to-month basis, data reflects a significant decline. According to the ATA, the decline indicates that the freight market is responding to economic and consumer trends. Bob Costello, the ATA chief economist, said, quote, "For-hire truck tonnage saw the largest single monthly decrease in October since the start of the pandemic. The decrease fits with the anecdotal reports of a muted fall freight season. It also coincides with a slowing economy. Housing is a weak spot in freight, in addition to a slowing in personal consumption of goods. While factory-related freight is holding up better than other areas, it is also decelerating," end quote. The ATA also reported tonnage reached 3.9% for year to date through the month of October. In the weather watch this week, a strong cold front has advanced as we enter the month of December. The average temperature across the United States is around 50 degrees, with the highs of 70 degrees in Florida and the lows in the north between 20 and 30 degrees. Heavy rain is to be expected in the Pacific Northwest as well as along the East coastline. Many states are under a winter weather advisory across the U.S. Drivers, be sure to check temperatures in your area. Don't forget to stay vigilant on the road and practice safety tips. And that's going to do it for this week's episode of Behind the Wheel. I'm Angela Roach. Be sure to follow us or subscribe to catch each episode and leave us a like and a comment. We'll see you next time on Behind the Wheel, powered by HireMaster.